Hi guys, in today's video, I'll be showing you the 5 Cowry Terminal located in Falomon, Ikoyi, Lagos. I will also be showing you the newly acquired boat that is going to be used by Lag Ferry. Water transportation is an integral component of the development of Lagos Intermodal Transport System. Lagos has about 17% of its physical environment composed of lagoons and waterways. Water transportation can be used to solve part of the ever-growing transport demand in Lagos if the right investment is put into it. Lagos State Government, noticing this, is putting things in place to make water transport effective. The state government is currently building and renovating 15 new jetties across the coastal line of the state to open up more routes. Some of the jetties include Ebuteiro Jetty, Ilado Jetty, Ilase Jetty, Liverpool Jetty, Takwabe Jetty, Itoomu Jetty in Epe, Ijede Jetty, Oke Iranla Jetty, Marina Waterfront Jetty in Badagry, Maitu Jetty, Ofin Jetty, VIP Charlotte Jetty in Badagry, Apa Jetty, and Isalu Adido Jetty. The Lagos State Government also added 7 high passenger boats to the fleet of Lag Ferry recently. These boats will be operating through the use of Cowry card to make payments. The new boats are MF Elegushi 30 passengers, MF Apapa 30 passengers, MF Onigondo 30 passengers, MF Majidun 30 passengers, MF Zangbeto 50 passengers, MF Eku Akete 50 passengers, and MF Eingeti utility boats. These 7 boats were all built in Nigeria by Sierra Craft Limited, V Craft Limited, and Niger Benue Transport Company. Lag Ferry will be deploying some of these new boats to new routes of Ekpe, Badagry, Agbowa Ikosi, Unilag Community, and Agbara Ijaniki.